It's been very nearly a long time since we initially got an opportunity to drive the Bentley Continental GT, and more than five since Bentley let us free in the driver's seat of its revived Extravagance Excellent Tour. In that time, Bentley has changed and refreshed the Continental GT as much as it could, notwithstanding offering a 700-horsepower form called the Super Sports. All things considered, there's no getting away from the way that the stage is dated. In any case, now there's an all-new 2019 Continental GT, and it looks more than prepared to go up against whatever is left of the Extravagance Fabulous Tour fragment. Outwardly, the Continental GT hasn't changed all that much. It has an indistinguishable fundamental look from the active model, just sleeker and more refined. Be that as it may, while the vast majority will just notice the refreshed headlights and new taillights, there's significantly all the more going on. The new auto has a wheelbase 5.3 inches longer than the past Continental, likely owing to the new MSB stage imparted to the Porsche Panamera. This extra length enabled the architects to extend the lines and give the auto a more athletic look. And keeping in mind that 21-inch wheels are standard, Bentley will likewise offer lightweight 22-inch wheels as a choice. Inside, there's an ocean of cowhide, wood, and metal completions like you'd expect in any ultra-extravagance roadster. Bentley asserts each lodge utilizes more than 100 square feet of wood and that it takes 9 hours to hand-fit the trims. The 20-way movable seats are shrouded in cowhide and get a precious stone and jewel knitting design that purportedly took a year and a half to create. You'll likewise discover bronze supplements utilized as accents for a few of the more vital controls. Additionally, if the standard 10-speaker, 650-watt sound framework isn't satisfactory, Bentley offers your decision of a 1,500-watt, 16-speaker Bang & Olufsen framework or a 2,200-watt, 18-speaker Naim framework. The feature of the overhauled lodge, however, is what's known as the Bentley rotating display. When you initially get into the auto, the infotainment screen is covered up with a wooden lacquer. However, when you press the motor begin catch, the board pivots forward to uncover a 12.3-inch show. In any case, that is not the Bentley rotating display's just trap. There's additionally a third degree with three simple dials: a temperature gauge, compass, and chronometer. Is it vital? Not in the slightest degree. In any case, is it super cool? Totally. In the engine, Bentley has refreshed its 6.0-liter W12 that it claims is 24% shorter than a V12 would have been. The refreshed motor now makes 626 horsepower and 664 pound-to-foot of torque, enough to dispatch the new Continental GT to 60 miles per hour in a meager 3.6 seconds with the assistance of sport launch mode. It likewise gets another double-mass flywheel and an 8-speed double-grip transmission for smoother increasing speed and faster moves. On account of stop, begin innovation and further develop chamber deactivation, the new GT has additionally decreased outflows by 16% contrasted with the present W12 auto. Bentley says it endeavored to ensure the updated auto offered both a lavish ride and great nimbleness. To enhance dealing with, the all-wheel drive framework now never again defaults to a 40:60 front to raise control split. Rather, the framework defaults to raise wheel drive and sends control forward as required. The new Continental additionally gets Bentley Dynamic Ride, a framework that utilizes electronic actuators on every pivot's hostile to move bars to diminish body roll and enhance hold. There's additionally another air suspension that Bentley guarantees can shift from wearing spring solidness to extravagance limousine refinement relying on which mode the driver has chosen. And drivers will have the capacity to pick comfort mode, Bentley mode, or sport mode, each of which alters suspension, motor, gearbox, and different frameworks to change the auto's elements. Brakes, then, are about a half inch bigger than sometime recently, with each plate now measuring 16.5 inches. For purchasers who won't make do with an off-the-rack ride, Bentley offers a plenitude of personalization choices. There will be 17 paint hues, 15 cover alternatives, 12 decisions of wooden polish, and 15 diverse calfskin choices. Then again, on the off chance that you require a Continental GT that is much more extraordinary, Mullinor, Bentley's own appointing division will readily modify your auto any way you'd like. For an unassuming expense, obviously. Right now, valuing is inaccessible. Yet search for the 2019 Bentley Continental GT to influence its open introduction at the current year's Frankfurt 2 engine show. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.